John here. I just come out of the gym and I'm just heading back home. That's the new building here. I'm going to try and book in one of them to see how much it is. It'd be nice to live there opposite this swimming pool. And I've just come out of there. So today's Tuesday. 3rd of April 2018. Didn't bring my wallet. I was going to buy something. But that's my day. A little sleep. Trying to get this 9 kg off. Leaving back through my nice shop in there and my butcher's around the other side, and on my last machine I accidentally turned it off and didn't quite get the readings. Anyway, I went up to 145 or something, 147 on the Strider machine. I did 10 minutes on it. That was my last machine. So, a bit of a hard run. Oh, I'm going to get some eggs. These eggs are there. I checked $3.90. For some eggs. I think I'll get some money and come back. I'm gonna do my work afterwards. Get my things going. Where's these eggs? That's for eggs. I don't see them anymore. Oh, they're eggs. What's gone up? $4.99. $3 for. $5 for eggs. Oh, that's milk. Eggs are gone. Okay, so I got the eggs from the shop over here. I like the eggs. I'll come back after. But anyway, that's what I look like. I'm a bit tired. But I spent 31 minutes on the rowing machine. Put the big fan on and away I went. But the treadmill was a big failure today because I started running and I accidentally switched the whole machine off. Ah, spoilt my run. And I didn't want to go and start all over again. Because I wanted to show you my work rate. So, never mind, another day tomorrow. Before my meeting here, the new Aang guy, old guy, he works on the house. Anyway, I'm after a good long swim. My girlfriend said that I'm not doing Philippines like I said I was. Keep putting it off. It's December to January, then it was February, March, now it's April. Sorry, road mate. I'll be there. Don't you worry. Okay. Got home. today. Thank you.